I've already built the base model, and now I'll adjust everything according to these measurements. First, I'll create a few cylinders for the speaker and microphone. Inset the middle part, and shape it like a Type-C connector. Now I'll convert the main body of the phone to Pro Boolean. Each camera has slightly different inner structures, so I'll model each one individually. Here's the main body material. I'll also chamfer these areas slightly, and finally hit render.